Hey everyone, thanks for checking out another bonus episode of The New Marketing Show. Catch us on Instagram, TV, YouTube, our website, all that great stuff. So, you know, I read a great article from a newsletter that I get from my friend Josh Cobb out in Brisbane, Australia. And Josh owns steps.au.com. And what Steps is, it's a digital marketing and content company for real estate agents. They do a lot of great web development. And the title of his article was, How to Weed Out Dodgy SEO Companies. And, you know, it got me thinking about, you know, how do we go ahead and how do we vet experts and how do we go ahead and vet the people that we hire and the people that we want to work with? So what we need to do is, you know, I'm going to put myself in a client's shoes right now. And on the client side is, one, if it doesn't feel right, it probably is not right. You know, if you just get one of those feelings from somebody, just walk away. You know what? Trust your instinct, trust your intuition. Because typically, more times than not, you're dead on. You know, another thing is ask who they work with. Ask about the results that they've got. Ask, this is the key one, ready? Ask if you can speak to any of their current clients. Ask if you can speak to any of their past clients. And what happens is we all part ways, you know, client, provider, for a multitude of reasons. But what happens is that'll tell a story about how the company was to work with, how the individuals are, what results they got, you know, see if they have any case studies, see if they have any type of articles or videos or podcasts about, you know, that pertain to the topics that you're talking about. See if they have, what kind of track record they have. The best thing is see what they are promising you. I'll say that again. See what they are promising you. If they're promising you top 10 results in 30 days in SEO, run, because you know that it's not true. If they're promising you X amount of leads in 10 days, you know, X amount of something in Y amount of time, question it. Because we all know that what we do with digital marketing and SEO is not an exact science. You know, there's a lot of trial and error. There's a lot that goes into figuring out exactly what you need to do for a client. You know what? I'm going to be honest. First time go around with a strategy for a client, Trinity Web Media is never 100%. We always have things that we know that we can improve upon. We have times that we absolutely miss the mark and we need to go back and we need to reassess things with the data that we have. So when you're vetting service providers, make sure that you take in everything. Make sure that you understand their track record. Make sure you speak to past clients, current clients, and if it doesn't feel right, it probably isn't. Hey, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you soon.